let's go right. Hello and good morning. So today's gonna be the first day of the preparation of the Dutch 1000. As you can probably see in here, I'm not on Red Rhino. Red Rhino still has some issues. It's still with the mechanic. I brought Red Rhino to the mechanic quite some time ago, quite a while ago. But yeah, it seems after a lot of searching that it's the hall sensors that needs to be replaced. And yeah, the searching and all the fun stuff took quite a bit of time. So unfortunately I cannot ride on Red Rhino. But luckily Brian has a spare bike. So I'm now riding a black Kawasaki ER5. So at least I can ride today, but yeah, it means I don't have any navigation. The setup in terms of cameras is a bit lacking, but yeah, at least you know it has two wheels. It will definitely put a smile on my face, so I will have fun today. Need to get used to the sound and the position of the shifter a little bit, because my feet ain't that small. I think if I have size 46, and the brakes are not that great. They feel a bit wooden. Plan for today is gonna be have breakfast at Luke, so that's where I'm going first, and then around 6 we leave for the day tour. It's about 800 tour today, Groningen I believe, but I will let Luke tell a little bit about the route for today later on. So it is little after 6, almost 6:30 I think. We had a really nice breakfast, way better than my usual breakfast, so that was nice. And yeah, Luke, where are we going to go today? What's the plan? Yeah, I fall still. I do a bit. Good start of the day. Ik ga maar een rondje over de rotonde. Oh, apparently it needs a little bit more choking than that. Rij maar. Zo, Luc. Start de story over again.
At this point I noticed that the audio from Ricardo was not coming through, so I will do this by voiceover. The route for today is about 800 kilometers. This is the route that Luke created last year as preparation for the Dutch 1000, but which we were not able to ride in the preparation anymore. From our hometown we go up to The Hague, Naaldwijk, towards Haarlem, all the way up towards the Afsluitdijk. We will go over the Afsluitdijk then enter Friesland. Go all the way up to the Waddenzee in Groningen. Then we will drop down to the national park near Assa. We go in the direction of Emmeloord, down towards Kampen, Ermelo, and then we go in the direction of Utrecht, and we drop down towards the Lekdijk, and at that point we return home.
Oh, nice long day, should take us about 16-18 hours. 16, well, that definitely is going to be 18 hours then. So yeah, big day. Let's see how it goes. So yeah, as I mentioned, I'm on the second bike of Brian. So, just for comfort's sake, he told me never did a big ride like that on this bike. So we'll see if we make it or not. Hij doet het niet meer. Ja, ik denk dat ik gewoon terug ga richting huis, want ik denk niet dat dit nog gaat worden. Oh. Oh. Ik ga wel terug naar huis, want dit gaan we anders staan we straks ergens in Groningen.
Ja.
Is goed, hey jongens. Tot de volgende keer. Ik spreek jou nog wel even wanneer je weer op komt halen. Hey, rij voorzichtig. En veel plezier. Ja. Aju! Ik hoor wel hoe het gegaan is. Ja. Hey, dat komt wel goed joh. Hey, later! Almost back home. As you probably have seen, today didn't go to plan for me. Brian's bike has a problem with the fuel delivery, so if you ride it a little bit longer, higher in the RPMs, it just cuts out at some point and it doesn't really want to pick up anymore. After you switch the bike on and off, or off and on, it runs again, but I did not want to take the risk of being stranded somewhere 300 kilometers away from home. So I'm heading back. On the way back, I've taken all city roads and back roads. Bike did okay first bit, did not really want to pick up from the mid-range, and felt like it was running on one cylinder, but the last bit is okay, which it's a bit of a bummer, but yeah, that's how things go sometimes. I hope that my own bike is finished next week, then I can probably do a bit of riding, a little bit of riding next weekend, and then in 3 weeks time we got another preparation ride for the Dutch 1000 on the schedule. So yeah, it's a bit of a bummer, but yeah, anyway, the guys, they continued on. I mean, there's no point in stopping with the four of us, so I hope they still have a nice ride. And hopefully I will make it last half kilometer home, but otherwise it's not too far. But I will do the 800 kilometers on another date, but my weekends are pretty full until the Dutch 1000, so I think it will be a matter of just sucking it up, same like last year. So yeah, that's it for today. Bit of a disappointing video, but shit happens. If you still enjoyed it, thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye.